walking up West 7th in Gravesend. Walking reasonably quickly. My hand is shaking quite a bit. So let's see how this goes for stabilization. This isn't going to be anything too beautiful. Just some quick footage. I should have probably went down by the old Gravesend Cemetery. Maybe that would have been something to look at. Instead of a regular residential street. So, just gonna walk to the corner of Avenue U and stop this. Nothing spectacular. Switch hands again, just to make things interesting. And once again, I'm walking at a pretty good clip. Definitely not walking slow and steady to keep this shot steady. So the Xiaomi Mi Sphere 360's stabilizer is gonna get a workout. It may fail miserably. But if it doesn't, that's pretty impressive. Here's my normal walking speed, and I'm gonna cross the street. So, if that was stable, let's see how this is, which is a much quicker pace. And if I sound like I'm out of breath, it's because I am walking reasonably quick. I'm probably bobbling around like crazy. So hopefully this doesn't look too crazy. Hopefully it's not gonna make me seasick when I look at this footage. When I get to the corner, I'm definitely gonna shut it down. Just about to the corner. Really nothing to look at here on this residential street. Used to be Salumeria's and delis and stuff all over here, and now it's all know, it's all industrial and residential, which is really strange. They're doing work on the transit there. I got the light, so I might as well take it. Gonna walk through this tunnel here and kill it. Just so I can get across the street. Okay. Have a great day. Bye for now. Bon agi from Wahi from the Mad Mohawk. Gwe gwe.